It's the most intense fire I think I've ever seen up close.
You can see the flames shooting from the roof of this home on North Beacon Street right as the thunder and lightning struck.
And saw a couple of the bolts and thought, those are close.
Fire investigators are working to figure out if a lightning strike started the two alarm flames.
At this point, we don't know if it was related to the storm. I know it was around the same time as the lightning strike.
In Millbury, a lightning strike sparked this house fire. The homeowner says he, his wife, and their cat all made it out safely. Check out this video from Hull. You can see lightning bolts striking over the water. This storm brought heavy rain and thunder, like this, right outside our new Center 5 studios in Needham. And that rain flooded streets. You can see this MBTA bus pushing through the water in West Roxbury as a person bails out of their car, leaving it in the middle of the flooded road. No shoes, a raincoat, a wet problem. Kenny Chesney and No Shoes Nation faced heavy rain and a delayed opening of the gates at the Gillette Stadium show. Now back out here live in Watertown, we know the Red Cross is working with the people that live in this house to help them out. And again, the official cause of this fire and whether lightning was to blame remains under investigation.